convoy. Convoy.
Whoa!
Wow. I've never spawned this far away from Berzino. Like, inland. It's honestly at first, like, it's like they're telling me don't go to Berzino. There's somebody to meet down there that I want to meet. Whoa. That's like the perfect start right there. What's going on? Why is all this stuff here? That was at me. I'm almost certain that was at me. And I don't want to call cheaters, so I'm just going to say they saw me going in here. Nope, they're cheating. They have masks on. Here, you want this?
This guy.
Take that.
No, he's pushing gas. Wait, is this place close to Berzino?
No, huh? What?
Is this place close to Berzino?
Why? Why are you trying to go to Berzino?
Because I died in Berzino.
Near Berzino, yeah. There's some guy beat you up and then shoot your friend with a shotgun at a water pump.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my God, you bitch.
Oh, you bitch. Yeah, hey, bro, it's all part of the game, brother. I'm sorry, man. You guys ran up to me and I didn't know what was going on.
Bro, my DayZ's glitched. My thing's stuck. Like, I can't throw punches.
You were throwing punches. You just were throwing punches.
Yeah, no, I wasn't. You're
throwing punches now.
I'm throwing punches right now.
Yeah.
Dude, it just shows me that I just have my fist up.
Where is this? And why am I so far from the coast? This is not close to Berzino. This is Cherno. Oh, fuck. Slay! Cherno again. Same place. Again.
What's cooking, man? What's cooking, good looking?
Hey, what's up, buddy? Still haven't found that spawn yet, huh?
Yep. Yeah.
All right, here, let's do this. Here, come here. At the same time, do
wait,
light.
We could be friends though.
Yeah, we can, but we have to get back still. So, at the same time, start punching each other in the head. Light punches only. We'll both get knocked out. All right, ready? Go.
Hold up. Let's go. Wait, let's go talk to that.
Your friend's alive. Don't you want to meet him again?
Yeah, my friend is alive, but he's just sitting on my chair.
I'm totally down to be friends. I didn't even really want your stuff. You guys, I thought you guys were cheaters because you were shooting something at me through the shed, and it was like hitting my shed. So I was like, oh, these guys are cheaters. I'm gonna kill them. But then I guess you weren't cheaters.
I was shooting at a zombie, and I kept on missing. And then it hit the shed. We thought that you were a hacker because I was lagging and you were teleporting on my screen. I was like, oh, he's a hacker.
I don't know. There's zombies over here. I'm going to respawn
again. Wait, are we in Berzino?
No, this is Cherno, buddy.
Yeah, I thought this was Cherno. Cherno's like on the other side of the map. Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's pretty far.
Here, just kill me. Here, wait. If you want, we can exchange Discord.
What's your name? Like, what do you tell people your name is in game? My name is Ellie. I'll meet you back at your. Don't kill the zombies. They're just gonna kill us. I'll meet you back at your stuff if I see you again. My name is Ellie.
My name is Minty.
What is it?
And my other friend. My name is Minty.
Minty. Okay. Nice to meet you, man.
We're like a three-man right now. We had a guy who was non-verbal earlier. It's really sad because he got killed in an early firefight. What if let's punch him?
Look at this poor guy. Nothing on him. Nothing on him either. Oh, never mind. This guy is loaded. Might keep it. Oh, this is pastime issue. This is industrial pastime issue. There's Niz 9 Bears, you know. Yeah, we're close. We're close enough.
Hey there, mister.
Hello. What's your name?
Jimmy.
You want an extra bandage? I got a lot.
No, I'm not really trying to spawn here.
So okay, I'll here. Fruit, thank goodness. We can dry our clothes off. Hey, somebody in here? Hey, Minty sent me. I met him on the coast. He told me to come here and find you. You should be his buddy. Hello? You in there? My name is Ellie. I met your friend, Minty. He asked me to join Discord, but I told him I'd meet him back over here. Hey, buddy, don't kill me. I know your friend. left a gun. Whoa! He's logged out. Whoa, attack helmet. Oh man, what the hell is going on? Some jeans. That was actually worth coming down here. Those are wolves. There's a dead wolf right there. If he was over here with guns, he probably already looted the town. I need that wolf though. If I can see where this road goes. Straight up the mountain, we'll hit the blue trail, we'll follow it till it intersects with the left. Gotta be quick though. The guys that I killed, I think they wanted to build a base. Because there's no reason for them to have taken my wire. So stupid. Oh, yes. No, 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 we bought something. That's our food. They love me today. I think I have to take this heavier, and I hate that, but not doing too well. Zombies look chill. Probably been looted recently, but nobody's here. Always should be gone. Somebody's been here recent. Alright. Out of here then. Convoy, it's a convoy. Oh no, there's a black hat. I don't like that. Dead zombies. Oh man, we were just too short for that convoy, bro. Just barely. Thank you. I think it's three guys. I think it's a trio. Whoa! He didn't have nothing. Damn it. Thought I reloaded my shotgun. But I didn't, I guess. Can't be sure that it was only a three man. I did lock a zombie in there, so this building is clear. I think we checked the loot, get out, but... we could die too. I have space for very important stuff only. Okay. Oh my goodness. that's it. I think we're good on this. Yeah, I think it was just... I most definitely think it was just a trio now, since they're not watching that. There's a body right there. There's a body right here. Got nothing. He's got stuff.